This is another underrated tripwire that I found. You can throw it deep into mound, down on the ground, at the start of the round, and the enemy will be too far to hear the sound. It's a great way of securing an easy kill on a save.
Nice.
Here's another example of my cage half tap swing rule in action. This is still my favorite way to secure the defuse on Cypher. Pop your cage, defuse halfway, tap, and swing.
Cypher.